Yes, sirree. It don't get no better than that. I say we do a little video fishing this afternoon. Okay, I'm also finding shad balls out here. Quite a few of them still. So the shad population is doing quite well. Well, good afternoon, folks. We're here in Jefferson City.
Okay, Rudie boy. Since your birthday was the 17th of December, there's a rumor that you are not only cutesy-wootsy, but that you're also the fastest spinner on the planet. So let's do a few tricks, and then we'll see how fast you can spin, okay? And we use his clicker. This is a World War II paratrooper clicker. All right, so the first trick is to sit right here. Good boy. You want to give a shake? Good boy. That was an easy one, wasn't it, Rude? We've been working on this trick. This trick is called... No, it's not called rollover. Get over here. Okay, this trick is called sit up. Okay? So it kind of starts like this, and then we're going to sit up. All right, almost got it, don't you, boy? Okay, here you go, buddy. Now here's an easy one. Roll over. Good boy, good boy. Okay, now you're going to do your speed test, right? And on this trick, that's the cutesy-wootsy. You got that down pat. Okay, on this trick, you're going to do your speed test. So you're going to spin as fast as you can. Ready? And spin, spin. Come on, boy, spin, spin, spin. Get over here. Ready? Come over here. Spin, 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 spin. Get over here. Come over here. And spin, 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 spin. And this way. This way, this way, this way, this way, this way, this way. Good boy. Now that was some fabulous spinning. And you get a treat for being the fastest spinner on the planet. That was all him. Wasn't sped up or nothing. Good boy. Happy birthday.
Well, good afternoon, folks. We're here in Jefferson City at my neighborhood lake, which is Binder here in Jefferson City. Anyway, I got a couple of double rigs on today. I'm going to drop down about 10 or 11 feet and paddle around out here where the crappie tend to hang out and see what we can catch. Let's get after them. Oh, boy. Well, we can just do this all day long if we could. 10 and a quarter, almost 10 and a half. I think I'll wait on the 11s today. I'll see you. Okay, I'm usually a big fan of wind for crappie fishing, but these crappies seem to like it when I'm just perfectly still and sitting right on top of their living room. Hey, I'm finding them out here in 24 feet of 45 degree water. A little better. Not better enough. See ya. Hello, sunshine. See ya. This is the fourth one so far, so apparently there's some reason that they're holding away from those stumps. He's a little over 10, but there's a lot of crappie out here. He's 10 and a quarter. See ya. Okay. Looking mighty decent. Shoot, almost 11-inch crappie. Okay, Fuss Bucket, welcome aboard. And I'm in sitting in 24 feet. And look at that little banquet fish dinner down there. Oh, I think the third time here is the charm. Yes, sir. Ooh, that's a good one. There we go. There you go. Wow. Isn't that a pretty thing? Gorgeous. Beautiful, beautiful. Let's check you out. This nice tub of lard comes in at 13, a little over 13. Very nice. When stuff like that shows up, I kind of tend to start getting excited. Oops. This one I do not want to get off. Oh, yeah. Okay, it's not huge, but I will not turn down an 11, a little over 11 inch crappie. Welcome aboard, sunshine. That looks like an amusement park for crappie. Gee whiz. That's really cool. That's probably a fish, and that's probably a fish. Let's see if we can get any of them. Yeah, I think this is another good one. Unless it's bass, it's a good crappie. He's tugging on my line. Whoa! Physical. I want to get physical. And I think a 13 and a half inch pie plate will do just fine. Wow. That's beautiful, beautiful, healthy binder crappie. Good afternoon, sunshine. Look at you. What do we got here? Oops. Oops, got a circus, got a circus. Yes, sirree. It don't get no better than that. That's bad English, but you know what I'm saying. Okay, here's something out here. Right around that shad ball. Species unknown. Species verified. Guys are not gonna go hungry this winter, that's for darn sure. Well, folks, the sun is sinking low. I'm gonna head on back to the house. Thanks for coming along today. The star of today's show was the Bobby Garland crappie jig. I'll put a picture of it up. Some kind of wiggle tail thing, I don't know. We had a lot of fun video fishing and finding crappie. It was an interesting day because when the sun went over toward the horizon and it wasn't shining directly down on the water, crappie seemed to come up and get active. So I'll have to remember that. From our house to your house, happy holidays, Merry Christmas, God bless. Bye-bye.